twagalokwaniza president wafe his excellency Kagwani Ssentamu tugenda kuyimba oluyimba lw'eggwanga tugenda kuyimba kusaba n'essaala then tuzeeyo microphone for you
Kusaba ai alowe chitiwa president wa fomu tunyweleze omuwa amanyi kubanga olutalo lw'okununula eggwanga lyaffe lutandika butandisi n'okunyweza wamu n'okunyweza obuwanguzi bwaffe ai Allah ai Allah nga akulembeza abalonderwa tukiriza bulungi kye tusinga okuleetaaga bwe bukulembeze naddala obwa president ai Allah tukusaba otuwa omukisa otuwa amaanyi mpaka nga mukama waffe Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu atudde mu ntebe y'eggwanga lyaffe Uganda. Ai Allah fe nga bakansala abalondeddwa bakansala abaffe buyina amakulu matono nnyo nga Kyagulanyi Ssentamu siyo president. Ai Allah tukulajanira tuwa amaanyi otuwa obusobozi bannayuganda bonna tunyweze tulwanirire obuwanguzi bwa Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu inshallah taala. Salamu alaikum watundashi wabarakatu.
Tuyanziza kuva eri muto waffe honorable Ssemanda Ibra lord councillor mwebale nnyo muzina aguze eri omwogezi w'ekibiina honorable George Ssenyo.
Thank you. I never got the tool I was. Please take your seats. Don't take them away. One of them, they are taking them away. Taking the as in tool. I don't know how we are going to handle this with our colleagues in the media. Because we want our team leader to be able to see these good people, his leaders, as he addresses them. So, I don't know, could I request my colleagues in the media, I don't know if we can get a vantage point maybe here, so that the bulk of this place is not entirely covered.
That is the better one, the setting is already done.
Let's see if we can make some adjustments because we want him to be able to see these leaders as he addresses them. I can also make a slight alteration with this. Let me get some help. So that
Yeah.
So that then the media can come this side. So that this place is just right.
Joy.
Okay. And the challenge is most of the counselors this side, I see they are from Nakawa West.
Yes. Okay.
I'll talk to your MP to sort you out. But let's start somehow. Let's start and we see how we redeem the situation along the way. Mukulu, is it possible if you just around here such that at least this place is just to cover it? Covering everyone who are here.
Here.
I don't know, there's another microphone speaking, I don't know why. Let me ask my colleagues in the media, is okay, let's start. Our team leader, our president, members of parliament present, mayors, councillors, LC5, councillors at LC3, and all other leaders, of course, leaders of the party in this place, you are welcome to our interaction today. We thought it important to have this interaction with our leaders, the councillors. The other day, we met with our MPs-elect, and we are continuing to meet our leaders in various places across the country. We'll keep doing that. It's important that we get to connect with our leaders, that we get to hear them out, that we get to see how we re-energize ourselves as we continue with the struggle for change. I must remind us that, yes, we have acquired these positions, and that's a good thing, but the battle is not yet over. The struggle is still very much on course, because we got into this desirous for change of leadership in the country right from the top. That has not happened yet, because as you know, the victory of Ugandans was snatched, and we must do everything possible to see that the voices of the people of Uganda are heard and heard very loudly. So I'm being told to use Luganda, but I will not, because we are addressing not just Kampala or Uganda, we are addressing the whole of Uganda. We are addressing the whole world. We have international press here. I want to believe that everybody can hear and follow what I'm saying in English. Thank you very much. I don't know if you can say yes. You know, previous councils, I kept seeing people holding the Bible or Quran, Solomon Yafa, and all of that. But this is a different lot. And so we must be able to communicate in the national language. That doesn't take away our languages, Uganda, Nyankole, Luchiga, Acholi, and so on. We keep those, but you see, when we are communicating to the world, especially, we get to speak in the national language. I'll very quickly take note of who is here, and then we see how we move. We have members of parliament. Let me request them to stand. MPs-elect from Kampala. I see Honorable Kawalia Bobeka, Honorable Alan Sewanyana, and Honorable Nyeko Derek. Thank you for coming through. We have got mayors from the different divisions. Let me request them to stand. We have Owechitibwa Zaki Mberaze, all the way from Rwanda. Seven was a head course. All the way from Makindye, Owechitibwa Ali Mulyanyamanganda. From Kawempe, I don't know why they say that this man is a wet dembe, but Dr. Emmanuel Serunjoji, a wet dembe. Oyo wa dembe nga tonda muti kula. And last but certainly not least, all the way from the great land of Nakawa, Owechitibwa Paul Mugambe. Thank you for coming through, our mayors. We have got LC5 councillors in this place, kindly stand. Some of these but it's good to see you, our LC5 councillors. Thank you for coming through. LC3 councillors from Kawempe, please stand. That is Kawempe Republic. I'm told you people have a nation of your own. So did you use visas to come here? Thank you for coming, the people from Kawempe. Councillors from Makindye Division, kindly stand for recognition.
People power! People power! Our power!
People power!
NUP!
Everywhere!
Everywhere!
Those are councillors from Makindye. Our councillors from Rubaga Division, kindly stand. Councillors from Kampala Central. We must be able to redeem Kampala in every sense. And last but certainly not least, our councillors from Nakawa Division. Nakawa seems to have some of the youngest councillors. People come. Hey, Nego's at deck. Angie. So, thank you for coming. Central Division, Pajidanzi. One of the Sidanzi. Kawempe Tinatandiki Day. Kawempe LC3. No, but then Nanga Division. So, Nanzo Gedeko. See, wow. Okay. Thank you, and all the other well-wishers that are in this place. Thank you for coming through as we get to connect. Like I was saying, I will reiterate. We have won positions, and that's an incredible thing because, you see, the ultimate agenda is to see change of leadership at every level. We want to have leaders who are going to serve the people, leaders who have a heart for the people, whether it is LC3 councillors, LC5 councillors, mayors, MPs, ultimately, to the very top, the presidency. And that agenda has not changed. So my brothers and sisters, as we are celebrating, and then it's okay to celebrate, but let's not celebrate too much. The war is still raging on. I met a couple of people recently who told me, so senior, now you see as NUP, you have a number of MPs, you are going to produce the lead of opposition and all of that, you should be happy. And I told this person, we did not set out to become the leaders of opposition. No, that was not the agenda. We didn't set out to become the biggest opposition political party. Our agenda is to become the leaders of government. That agenda has not changed. So anybody that tells us, you know, begin to jubilate, you have some MPs, you have councillors and so on. No, the goal for ultimate change of leadership in this country is still on. The victory of Ugandans was very recently robbed, as you know, but we are not going to back down. The people of Uganda are saying we voted overwhelmingly, we must redeem our victory. And that fight is still very much on. It is not going to stop. And I want to encourage us to all use the platforms that we have. The position that you have as a councillor, as a mayor, as a member of parliament, use it to pursue the ultimate goal of change that we are pursuing. The revolution has not stopped. Some think it stopped on 14th. And can we also have less people coming to the podium? So let's have less of the interruptions, because I will not want the president to be here and then you do the interruption. So anyhow, we're going to have a few communications from some of our colleagues, and then we'll hear from a few of you councillors. You people are very many. Now that's a good thing, but it's also a challenge, but it's a very good thing, because if we were only 10 here, it would be easy. Every one of the 10 would speak. But it would be a bad thing that really we have only 10. So it's good that we have all of you people representing the National Unity Platform. So that means all of us will not be able to speak. But most importantly, we have come to hear from our leader, and we shall in a bit. But I'm going to invite a few leaders to speak to us. I'll give each of them a minute and a half to make a very quick communication. The very first person I'm going to invite is critical for a meeting such as this. He is the current and outgoing speaker of KCCA and also incoming member of parliament for Rubaga North, the Honorable Abubakar Walia, to come and speak to us since he has been in council and he's now leaving. Please speak to these people in strictly a minute and a half.
People power.
Our power.
People power.
Our power.
Our power.
People power.
NUP.
Everywhere.
Everywhere.
NUP.
Chagulani.
Our president.
Chagulani.
Our president.
Thank you very much. Our dear president, the 10th president of our country, honorable members of parliament elect, and those who are still serving, the elected mayors of division urban councils, those who are still serving, and the new ones, the elected councillors LC5, the so-called Lord councillors, yet in the law they are called authority councillors. Councillors of the division urban councils, the media, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Let me also take this opportunity to congratulate everyone for winning. But I will again thank the president for the tremendous job that he did for the all of us here. I believe if it wasn't the effort of Mr. Chagulani Robert Sentamu, we wouldn't be here as winners. And let us not forget that. Let us still pursue our win, because Ugandans believe that Chagulani won, and now the onus is with us, the leaders, who won also, to make sure that he sits in the office of presidency for this country. Mine's going to be brief. I'm the current speaker of KCCA. We all remember what transpired when I was winning. Things are not going to be easy with you, most especially the authority councillors. But my humble message to you is that we need teamwork. Let us not be divided. Because as far as I'm concerned, I've started hearing rumors that you've started dividing yourselves, but this should stop. We won as NUP. We have to work as NUP, because the people of Kampala are watching to see what you are going to do to serve this city, great city of Uganda. Secondly, there's a group of people who are trying to undermine our elected leaders all over the country. But we need to challenge them. I have heard NRM members on the media saying that there's nothing much that we are going to do to serve the people of Uganda. Because if you're serving in Kampala, that means that you're serving the people of Uganda, because Kampala is the heart of this country. When we talk about the GDP of this country, 70% of the GDP is collected in Kampala. So that means there's a lot that you people have to do. Let us focus on our struggle, as we've always said that it is Mission 2021, but at the same time, we need to overlook on each and every activity that is being carried out in this city. Lastly, there's a challenge in most of the politicians that we have. We don't want to reach. We have the KCC Act. Members, as we're waiting for the swearing in, which is going to come in May, let us get time and read issues about Kampala. We need to understand that act. It has a lot of anomalies, but may I believe they can be ironed out, since we all still believe that within this 1 year, Kyagulanyi will be our next president. There are documents that we have that are governing the administration of this Kampala. There's the Act, we have the Constitution, there's a strategic plan which we just passed as when I was sharing as the speaker. There's quite a number of ordinances that you people need to get time and go read them, understand them, so that when you're deliberating on the floor of council, you deliberate with information. I know I would want to say a lot, but I still believe that we are going to have quite a number of engagements. You're supposed to induct our leaders because most of them are new. But I want you to know one thing, that us as senior leaders, some of us who are informed on matters of Kampala and council, we shall always be there available for you. Don't hesitate to call us in case there's any challenge that you're going to have. But I believe as long as NUP is in charge of Kampala, the people of Uganda are going to be very happy. For God and my country, thank you very much.
Thank you, KCC Speaker. The board do say, so we want to see how we run. Any me tuja tabula tabula muko. Walo we nagambe, nina kogela ruzungu loka. Walo kansala kwa narabie, yanyize. Nengamba, kwa nae kansala, tangoba mchibuka. Kakati, kani tuja zi tabula tabula. We're going to hear from the mayors. Kumango nako walero wa kansala. Kwa gara mkulembeze ba mwe, muzi divisioni, kogeleko jemuli. Then finesse some feedback from you, the councillors in this place, and then ultimately we'll hear from our president. Say what you did was like he better say. Maura. Say what you did, Maura. Maura. Chita geza checho. Zimberaze. Never go cut a move and to Chiti. Wakati, say wagenze Mama, no Mugamba, and she. I was able to answer the caller. I did a caller for Chiakola. I can't hear a movie in Gileo. Say again, yeah, I want to have a brief.
People power! Excellency, President Wafe Omulungi, Sentamu Kyagulanyi Robert, Musinguzi, Omwogezi w'ekibiina omukulu z'ennyonyi, Sebo Honorable Nyanzi, members of parliament present here, mayors, councillors. Elinya yange gauli John Belaze Zaki Maula Eke Tatanamun. President Kasaka Chunchona, Japan Kano Kwebaza, Tukwebaza Nyonga Bandarubaka, Nawa Tuko Nawa Lamu Uganda, Amasajanaze Goina. Sebo Tukwebaza Tawai Chivina, Bandaruganda Basazewo, Nebagamba Balonda, Amatwe Chivina Chafe, Kubanga Baine Boga Kumutima. And that's our president. Never could have been enough faith to serve the together Kurekera, Murutaro, or Okuru, Kwanga, Uganda. Bakasa of Fibana and Basavo and Navan, one of our Kurembeze. Do you know where she did at a festival? To Tambriam, the president of Tangariona, Kaguake, Ketonye, Kamatukube, to Takuanam, the president of Fukuna Kwanga. And that's our president, Faber Baga, Basawo, Oktambra Munawe, Eran Makasas Munavazoano, Bessi Munyo, Eran Kulembezebo, Nobukosibo, Nobukumuina, Kumango Doranava, and two Abasimunyo, instead of Adam Kobiawan. Every day among Kabia Munawe, president of faith, but if I would give us a jab, oh, you are far away. Tuche, tukulake, amani, nesa njuina, ejo kwa angangoranila, nova mbramu wabunuji kwa loina, nova angoranila esi Uganda, kwa wako njigilize banga liyo na. Baganda angebasa la kansaraz, tukule wa muu, okulaba, nga tuweze shimilaja fechi, teba limba limba, bantumanji basa zeo kujokso na nerinya, abamu teba kiliza, tutubi sovola. Nefabamu, president ya tukumye na agamba okulachi, osobola. Elamba kasa tukulachi, tusobola. Tutambuyamu, ulakono nesi yange, beleza kimaula, tutambuyamu, tuzibegane pia, eni Uganda. Mwema enyo, mwema eteo kukumye.
Kale. Nero waga, abate mwe na mwiliwa kansala, wama alese mwe na pike, mwena mwiliwa kansala, ya kabinyo, mwe wale kukia. Alright, tugenda kuhita, uwechiti wa Dr. Emmanuel Ssemujjuju Ow'eddembe, okuva e Kawempe.
So, President Waffe, Owechivina Chafe, Echa NUP, Elanga, Tewali Kuhusa Husa, we President Waffe Kumi, Tweyanzi Zokuwe na Maso. Awakule Mbeze Wechivina Mwena, Mubitibi ya Mwe, Mizo Kutabi Malayo, Mufunda Wuhude, Nenga Sobra, Kuta Recognizing, Mukama Waffe, Mwagezu Wechivina, Atera ne mobilizer wafe, chief mobilizer omukulu Nyanzi Fredo akoze omulimu munene okulaba nga tuwangula Nyanzi oye njagala kwebaza Sebo olw'omulimu munene ogukoleddwa atera nebaze abakulembeze bafe ate mungeri ye mtu wala kasera okujukira abo banafa abafunye ebizibu mu struggle eno nja kusaba Sebo obuwanguzi buno zisibutwala ngobu omuzanyo nali njogera n'abantu abo emabega ne mbagamba nti gye buvuddeko obuwanguzi bajjajjaffe baali banunula eggwanga lino baakekezanga ennyago naye ffe olwaleero ku mulundi guno tuline engeri gye tulwana ey'enjawulo mu bigambo mu kulwana naye ate era bannaffe abagenze olw'omusaayi oguyise nzikiriza Sebo President nsabe yeddakiike second sitonanyo kulwaba nafa abagenzi tuyimirireko obuwanguzi bwaffe bwonna tubuteeka mu myoyo gyabwe mukama bawumuzimire ekyo kimbadde ku mutima lwaki nti olutalo luno tetululwanye ffekka waliwo bannaffe abalulwanye abamu ne bagenda abamu wetuli tulina okwongera okubajjukira eri ba councillors nga kiyamaani waba mayors ba Kampala ekigambo kyange kimu nti tumanye wa gye tuvudde olutalo lwetulwanye lunene okusobola okuwangula naye okuwangula kwaffe kye kimu ku bintu ebitono ennyo bye twagala okulaba nga bikwatibwako mu ggwanga lino ng'okukyusa obukulembeze bwe ggwanga lino okuwangula obwa kansala kirungi okuwangula obwa meeya kirungi okuwangula obwa memba wa paalamenti kirungi naye twagala okulaba nga eggwanga lino likyuka obukulembeze bwe ggwanga nga bukyuka twagala okulaba ku Uganda empya oba tutandikidde ku kawempe empya twagala tulabe nga kawempe empya oba lubaga gye tutandikiddeko nga mpya twagala okugiraba nga mpya naye ekyengeri yokka gye tusobola okituukako nga tumanyiwa gye tugenda nsuubira okulaba aba councillors nga bakola kituli wamu buno obuntu obutono bwe ntandise okuwulira ng'omukulu bw'agambye kuleme kutujja ku mulamwa tusooke tumale okumanya allegiance yaffe tugiwaani nkakasa ffenna wano allegiance yaffe tugiwa Honorable Kyagulanyi Ssentamu abakatuliki balina ekigambo kye bagamba nti balina mukulu Ssebuufu yajja okyogera wano obulungi bw'anaabazze okwogera nti bw'agamba aba akoze eki paapa bw'ayogera aba akoze eki ne munuupu Honorable Kyagulanyi bw'ayogera kiba kikoze eki ekitibwamu bwe tuva ku ye gw'abaatumye okwogera ekigambo kibeere nga tekiddibwamu gwawa abadde obukulembeze nanga nti ono agende atereeze kino bassebo ne banyabo tumuwe ekitibwa ekyo kijja tuyamba okutuukiriza ffe tugenda okusoba okutuukiriza byayagala okutuukiriza mu kibuga naddala ekibuga Kampala ensi yonna ekitunuulidde okulaba ekibuga kitambula kitya senga tuneneŋŋana mu kansonzi zaffe ekitegeeza n'eggwanga bwe linaabeera tujja kuba tuwadde ekifaananyi kibi so ekyange kyakubagamba ba councillors ne bakulembeze bannange tuwe ekitiibwa ekibiina tulina ekintu kye tuzimba ekinene tukitambulireko katonda nga ye mubeezi waffe mukama bawumu
asante sana awo kyembadde ngenda okwogera naye kangira nkitereka kampite owekiti kansoke nki nkyogeremu fire mujja kunzijukiza kale tugenze makindye bannange makindi eyo wali abagagga bangi naye waliyo ne ziddeto omanyi owekitiibwa mulyanyama atera n'atewaanyirako nti makindye yo yakabinyo namulira lumu ng'agamba meeya we Kawempe w'eddembe nti gwewo byogere ssebo kale kusonyiye naye makindye makindye nno ekoze kinene nnyo makindye ejjudde zi situdiyo mutuwadde ennyimba ez'akabi mu ggwanga lino n'ebirala kale owekitiibwa ali mulyanyama
Mr. President, ayalonde tuomulonde na tuli muteekateeka ey'okulayiza nga meeyi tannatuuka abakulembeze baffe abapate omwogezi ne mobilayiza bameeya mwenna n'abakulembeze mwenna abalonde I'm very sorry, I can't speak to you in English as if I'm a colonial governor. Mr. President, ng'oluyimba lwe lugamba twabitandika mpola ng'abamu batunyooma naye twafuuka ensonga byaffe bya ddala. Mr. President, abantu bangi beegaana gye baava naye ffe twakkiriza nti tuli ba mugeto tuli bayaaye. Mr. President, nga bw'ogamba tuli bayaaye abatabba Nyebo tafie bayayi abapa. Basamu kutesa. Fetuli bayayi. Avaga le siyafi. Echuke. Okuva mu North, East, West, ne Central Region. Be bayayi abari wano. Nzengawe mbagamba. Ndimula niwa film. Waliwo film ndo waita The Return of the Terminator. Terminator yegenda kudda. Mungeri ya sitayiro. Agambye Roma, Roma egama, Roma rakuta, Roma bweyogera. Esiyo nebe yokora ki? Mr. President, abantu bano bayogera nti Kampala muyanyama wali. Era ne wabaawo kasalawo nga amaze okufuna kadi n'afa wakati awo. Njagala okwebaza management secretariat. Twakola mangu. Netugamba watu wa mwana wa miaka 18 ni miezi 2. Netumuwandisa ya wangu dokuvemu sigabu mwa wangu. Amu mwa wangu. Jangu wa nukwe president ya kulame kwa amanya masanya lase. Agari ya mabere. Wanga, omogisi ya gange na kaya wako wa nukwe. Tokako. Kwa kapo wa kakenda mbibuzo. Mr. President. Ako tuwa kwezele timu, netukareta, kawala katoke, kakansala nechibuke, chekuzi, kawali nifasiki kwa kwenye. Ya kulida mnyonyo, kuwa mtu mwawala. People power.
People power. Power power.
Che watu saba, Mr. President. Na yo wetu wili. Tuchilesi. Mikwano jange, tuli wano. President wa fawade mwane. People power.
Our power.
Our power.
People power.
President wa fawade muwambe. Okuva ku nomination. Paka lwakoze campaign. Ne yewayo kufe. Ate fe ne tuzanyira muzanyo. Njagala okubeebaza mwenna abayiriddewo omubiri Kyagulanyi owendiga mu bantu bamuzaala. Okulondebwa kwammwe. Kwa muziza mwesubia, atende mkwongero uwiwini obuvumu nga we mumanyi. Mbaka kasa, nalange neka kasa, nga siti ya mwenja katonda. Plani B ya chagula nye, teno kusinga plani A. Kampala, alinganga mwola ma basket, yechibo wano wetu chita Buganda. Kampala ye entobo. Entobo ne mwevamu, basi mamoru bobo. Mwavalonde duwe Kampala. Tugenda kola nyo. Nga tetunda tuka mugu okutano. Wabere uwe chintu ala ile kwanga hivu kule mbe zaya. Mwono wetu. Orutano uwa. Uruno uwa wakansa lalu wa wete. Tugenda kuwelo si wano. Kwa garango mbuwa kuli lalu zina wanu. Kwa garango ya zina muziki jingori wanu. Kwa garango ya zina wanu. Mwa mwagazi watu gambi, tekweja kuwela mwa opposition ni Nse nauri denye naku ngangeze ke kololo kunda isa Nangeja garambele ke kololo kumikolo Tuke muzanyo Abazale mwa opposition ni jevali Fe wano tuwa gara kule bela kwanga tulimani Nse nariba demeya Nena yokele chintu nga chagula nyama zotu we chilo ozo Tinjagala kuiwa omu wili tuwalika mocha Neni siki nge tifocha nge Amre wanga meyo yokende chintu echo vesige wa amani Nengamba kuruansi bine ya meya sivi akara Nehesi nga tuwe la mu government Newe mbela chasti mwa advance team si manji meya Mwete manje vaita government Yeso watu kwa nini uwa kansala munu uwa emu pyo wa meya Government nene Gwaina kwa manyaka nike mbato kasa difference oweza ota Gome tuzi kuwa chicho tuno nyago kuwa minister. Nusu fana watu kuwa jesika kachiko mgeme hile kava deko. Omungu ono kwa tuli wano, aina sigi ni cha. Fete tuwa gara vitiwa, ze mwenye nyama saa gara vitiwa. Somo lukulie che misana na eche gu, neema niche vali tobuchi. Mkuteko wa meya, sigi ni chene agenda kuemba senuja yu visa, jesiki wa meya. Ni huwa kianga wampate loko kafu mei. Kono uwecho.
tujja kufuna amasomeso obuyinza Museveni ebintu byagaba nga tekuli wa minister waliwo ebintu byagaba mu nsi nga tekikwetaagisa na kuba minister ogenda okukola n'osanga ngaohanga ozisanzeeyo oyingira n'amasuutiko bana basula mu apartment bana bantu mutwalaza wati babadde babakuba bana baali badde mwali pasitiri pezidenti agenda landani bebasookayo bali abanywa betosanyisa gavumenti byensonga lwaki abasajja bano baagitukweka ne bakadde baffe nabo ne bagitukweka byensonga lwaki tukwali tukubagana mbwa abeeya tukubagana kubanga tetumanyi kigambo ki woba omanyi gavumenti tenda gakuba kansa gavumenti nene kyagulanya ayinza okugawaana ebifo ne twewulako n'abeenyalemu abadde batatukuba n'olwekyo maliriza njagala gavumenti erekeraho okukozesa naliko omuto nga nabo waliwo emmotoka tibadoita mpawo atalikaama gavumenti ngisaba erekeraho okukozesa drone zimazeewo abavubuka bakendeeze our brothers and sister bali mu katyabaga Mr. President weebali tulaga buvumu ensi yonna ekimanyi oba oyagala oba tokola ki gwe mukulembeze nabo bennyini bakikola ki basiiba batiitira Ssaabasajja Kabaka awangaale
tweyaniza ssebo omuyaayi we makindye agaye fenna tuli bayaaye tinga mutuufu tuli bayaaye abaagala enkyukakyuka tuli bayaaye abatabba ssente z'omu w'omusolo tuli bayaaye abatabba ttaka lya munaku tuli bayaaye abatabba ssente za ddagala malwaliro ebyo bye biruma abayaaye bali ababbi tweyanziza nnyo ssebo tweyanze ete nimulaba meya ali mulyanyama ndabanga bwe yali akanda akatunga bwe buvubuka obubeera ennyo mu bibanda bya firimu zino enjogereri kale katuyite meya okuva e Nakawa meya Paul Mugambe naye ono musajja okwambala katishati kano sindi tayina ngoyi naye agala kuba na pulezidenti wese
neyaza nnyo muganda wange konalebo George Ssenyonyi sebo president wange gwe mmanyi ow'eggwanga ow'ekkumi konalebo member of parliament mwenna ba mayors ba councillors mitwe ebyenjawulo ba member ba NUP mikwano gyaffe abagizi mwenna na buli omu People power.
Our power.
People power.
Our power.
Our power.
People power.
NUP.
Everywhere.
Everywhere.
NUP.
Sebo President, jagala okwegatta ku bavudde waggulu bonna abogedde. Okusooka kanebaze Katonda olw'okutuwa ekirabo kya President waffe Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu. Abantu nga president waffe Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu tebafunika era ensi bw'osoma ebyafaayo tebafuna lumu na lumu era bw'osoma ebyafaayo be bantu nga Martin Luther King be bantu nga Malcolm X Marcus Garvey Nelson Mandela Che Guevara. Actually, it's a funny name, not Che Guevara. Yeah. I got to go feel like I am Dr. Che Guevara. Where to be a camera? No money to pay. Era David Adala Basaja. No way to go. Na Uganda. Chagulanyi tumutwale ng'ekirabo ekiyomba ewani. Nasomedde liigi gy'alimu era ng'abantu bwe batyo bazibu okukola ki tebasangika ffe tumufunye era tuli naye tukwebaza olw'obuvumu amasasi gabadde gamuyita ku mutwe waliwo gurunedi gye mwalaba gye baamukubira ddala wano mu nkoona ate mwebuuze nti lwaki ebintu ebyo byonna pulezidenti waffe abiyitamu Nibakuwa gurunedi, nalabo msaji ya kwa taka gurunedi yako, ka engaluzaka nkana weziti. Nekamala nekakula shi? Nekakula. Mwakala wa? Chiche muiga mchintuwejo. Ntikatonda inacha mutegekende. Erito ilati wali chigena mune mesapaka mission yange kozechi? Ukubala engeri jetuwa wangula maka lutecheta kisa kubala kutekweta kisa na kari chuleta. Chinana. Obuluro wa Buganda yuka. Just. Kubwa Buganda. Watu wangula kwa wengi milioni. Busi ngobulu wa milioni tano. Mwe mtu alimeka. Ya bai. Kubwa kwa milioni kumi na mwenda. Ugamo chancha watu wa balonda. Bali milioni meka. Mwenda. Ubi uwe kuna ati mbulaba. Norwecho, tuluwa no kulaba, tukulebeze, amanyi gama, akaluru kabo, tukajayo, Robert Chagwa, insita mwa tule kutebe, anule, wangayafi. Sewa tetu kwebaza, amanyi gechibine, nabwe tuafuna tiketi, tuage na mbatu, kabu watu gama. Etunonya, akaluru. We wao, uliwe tuatu ukanga, kama tukatatembo mchimiechi, Mbubwa na abone rashi. Nene tuka anti haa. President wafu ya tuka ambi. Tuino batu kamu. Tuino kukone kitinga na mwe. Tuino kwebe edamu. Tuino babuleme tukendo kukora. Okunjako. Nize nakawa. Nesi mbao. Sebo president. Nomu kuba mafia. Loza mumu manyi. Era. Nebaka mati nakawa. Keto nye, kagwake, wame ya wanakawa, omuto ya ino bukulachi, ino butuara. Sebo president, ilanja galo kuda mkwebaza, na koze sa style ji watu somesa, nga kwa kwa neko sa Ramadan style. Ne mkwa musajja, ne mkwa mprizo, ne mamu uruwe kumitano, kwa welele mubara kisembia, ne mamu mua, na ye Ramadan style nekola chi nemu liyao ilamba sabamu ena style leyo tujikole chi tujikoze si ngambali liza kaso yange ena kawa katika tuwangu de bagenda kule tomu sente bagenda kule ta sente wabama nitu akavamu kalulu bama nyi embera ya fe ya ba struggleist Na yemba kubiriza, tulemele kumulamwa ugwaswa gochi, enene. Tetulia enguzi, kastatu kiliza enguzi, natukozechi, natuwede. Nestwa goboji lidemochi, ateja galo babu lila, tukulijetuko la waseyo, abatu wafibatukola chi. Atema abatafu abalete enguzeyo wajikuwa, woruva onga agamba mundo, Ntigundi ya akava wano, elatu mwade sente mweziti. Nga kukozechi, ufude. Tulemekuli anguzi, tuweleza bantu, atende struggle nene. Tujimeleleko people power. People power. Mwewa lenyo, mwewa lidera. Na hati la president, jagalo kweba zano msajono, awandata umbila kukrachez musio na, ya wanda anonyeza kukrachez, Na ihona lebo John Senyo. Semo atukoze mbongu mbongu. Wema linyo, wema linyo. Atu unite nzenga nakawa. Atu nonyeleza akalu. Atukole le John yoye.
Oye.
Senyo yoye.
Oye.
Wema linyo, wema linyo dana.
Asante sana. Tukenda kutuka speed speed. President aina engagement. Nyingi ngabo mchimanyi. Manyi when you're running the government. Meetings. Lina nyingi. Deba ambassador. Deba ambassador. He's running government here, Dana. Hey, Bullo! So, Kakati, together we are speed, such that we're releasing it. Kwa sakanye milimu ejenja. Mwaka tumoro de mwiliwa kansala, ino kudonya andwane no kwa pointing aba ambasada, which is the meeting za agenda mwe sikyo. Ewe mbibiru mabayari. Yenda kuita, kwa Kampala Central, mkulu Katabu, oyonga ye finance minister, Mkesi sike, ajatubu ila
tujale tano ne chibo kubawa finance minister atambula nezi dola dola sewa kuda chikemu
people power,
our power,
our power.
People power.
Sewa president kama wange ze musajia wa katabu Moses minister wa finance na inga sirina sente sewa president okusoka tuweba za president bionabi atukole demu kwanga lino nze na soka kuli la chigambo his excellence eda nenga simanyinga chigenda kutu ukirira nese o president chatu ukiride enao wa iya nyo ate norooza nyo tweyanza tweyanzege so president uroku wango hunde bugenze njaga la kutegeze Kampala Central nze siri mayor wa Kampala Central batu bie na ye ze ndilo di councilor sabo neba za tuwano mchaguno okweba za member parliament wange honorable Fred Nyanzi Fred Nyanzo ya tuvere deonyo ne mwamise mugoma mu Kampala Central sabo president Kampala Central mchalu wangaru wa mindi tetuwe za angakoba councilor ba division makumi ya abili uruwale rutu wabaweze za uruwabu yinza mo Norwecho cha amanyi nyo, ala Kampala Central mimukeko bimusi. Kampala Central sebo president nzibu nyo. Kwanga wano submiti view, ngabu ojimanyi, walio nakasero state house, engeri jebalo ndamu, tetu inza fenda jitegera. Ala Kampala Central, tuwele nga makumi ya abili. Norwecho sebo uruamanyigo, uruamanyiga people power, uruamanyiga NUP, tuwasobodo kujayo bakansa labo. Elie nakasero ngabu ojimanyi, eyo tebalo nda. Kumpi bala gilabula gizi. Abasirikale bava mu state house. Nebambala green, nebajja nebaronda. Nebambala bya black, beto na beto rosebud. But, era Fred Nyanzi, police station yemu, bamu kumyo uwe kumi nya, na afuna uma kumi ya abili. Obondo zababu wabu wii, nagama antiebe yebo. So chechwera mu state house hao. Nolecho, tuba turuanyi nyo, faba itamu, uruwa Kampala Central. Na uru wa manyago tukweba za sebo. Sebo president, kakati uro kuanga tuliva kulembeze, tuwa gala secretariat, mwami senyoni, na haba kulembeze wechibina. Tuyambawa kulembeze haba isemu, okutegera policies eze chibina. Kuanga tulino kore la haba antu. Haba antu batulindi lite, baga lo kumanya policies za fe. Baga lo kumanya engerije tukendo kuatamu. Echibuga, ngojeko Uganda, ekibuga ni number 2. Norwechi fengawa kulembeze ekibuga, tute kukumechi okula bilako. Mu Uganda yonna. Norwechi sebo tuagala policies, of course tuzimanyi, ezimu zili mu manifesto yo, na hiyo uroku wanga bakulembeza abamu bapya. Tueta gechi intu echo, ekibina chituyambe. Tugeende mu kutesa nga tumanyi, tieni upi kusonga yebio uramu, eyagala kino. Kusonga yebio yengudo, tugeenda kola wetu. Echo no chijia kuyambala na Fredna no kuwanti no Kampala tujitambuza Burundi. So president no bugambo ho nsaba kome wano kuwa Kampala Central tweyanza tweyanzege no kubera okwe no kwewayo no kukulembera no kuwangula kwa president wa Uganda. Sawa sija kabaka wanga.
Yeah, this is sebo. Abasajja mugende nyo ngenda kwa chance mchala ayugire mudakitemu. AS5 councilor Lucifer Nakato.
Mbubyali vya kwera gambu wa situ walio singa mbubwa kwa nalulu jineda. Olinasa inimenti joi no kola chi?
Okula!
Chite mo inasa inimenti joi no kola chi?
Okula!
Kona jikola. Mwena mtu nulide wa speaker, zima ni mtu nulide vya chi? Ye mutandisuka ya nila. tulino kole chisoboko kulaba nga chakulanya yingi demuchi Kampala wachiso femanduso muchimanyi so mbega ili debosiri kila nga tona longoza lukwe wogenda kwa mbalango olaira okose watch so kwa sirikiria kwewe njini okoze watch nga tona longoza moto kampeti ogenda gula na musala kwa bagenda kuwa towa wangu tena mani go sagalo dewa no tulimbe member wa parliament kansala wawangu dembu kubango wado ina sente nyingi wabado limurunji nyo wabado okoze nyo okole davantu wawangu delu wakua mukama wange Bobi Wine
wesiri
agenda kuandiki wako mubiafayo yepate esose yemyeze na ne wangu lakalu Uganda yonna
wawangu wako
Ochimani, njaga lo tulage diara form district by district. Otulando wanachagua ni yafunywa wewe, useven ni yafunywa wewe. Tuko yoto huzabuza. Tuagala chakula ni muntebe, wanga chetuwa ruanilia, bana Uganda chebagala. Mani useven kusola kudama tuwa wangu, enofula na district jamwe ejaganya. Nemu weti watekata unikanso. Seto chila wano mwano mtoso. Mega hili de. Tetuwe mwitu vyo kubugu umiriza. Division mayors. MPs. Temo wangu denti maade muhina amani. Nyeko mchimanyi. You had no money. But mwa wangu dewa mase.
Mwa kambia wakwede.
Mjaga lo kwabo mbaka wa parliament. Kunkaga mwa babili netuli na. Katusubilete mwadi wano kufuna ticket, just. Ababu mwa wangu de tikita tene muruwa na abanu upu. Mwa wangu de towa ite sete towa liya liya kumani. Mwa wangu la ticket, atene uruwa na mayor wa wa division. Mwe. Katitutunu deneri seto kife, tuwa galachi agula ni muntebe. Tuwa gala tukole, tuwa gala uliomu kola, chwa ino kola, mega hirite. Mwaruwa nila tiketi wanalamu na muka haba maziga. Saka la kumbu lila linya ya mungu, tewali kwe simanyi. Tewali kwe simanyi ya kola chi. So, chengamba. Tuwa gala bitu vya kubugu umiriza muka mwango. Maniwe mumu laba kwa wano, mumu kumiriza, mumu sinza. Nemogera nene mutaina kogera. Want action. Twagala kulaba nga tupa. District bill effect katu sobola kola o impact. Mukama Katonda abankumi.
Hale maya kandika utani. Amani nga mpuli na mani. Okay, tugenda kola wetu. President Gabriel Bagambi aina jaduka. Yeye akiliza tuna kwa bakansala. So tugenda kola wetu. Buri division ni egenda tuwa abantu babiri. Omusajja no mchala. Abagenda okuja wano kogere mu dakika mu kati usija kuvao wano kubanga. Jagala tukumwa okunde. So abemaki de bali wa two people male and female. Male and female. LC3, Metelico. LC3. Yeah, LC3. Are we back in the value? What do you want? Back in the trainer. No, no, no. Division. So, bully division, not constituency. Division ni omusajja omu n'omukyala omu. So njagala wano makindye ne kawempe. Amwero ndimu omu. Okay, makindye we have one. Makindye division one. Okay, abasigajja sijambasa bamuteyo. Thank you very much. So this is Maki Idie. Kawempe. Kawempe. Jagalomu. Okay. Rubaga, umchalo we rubaga. Mane di chukole speed of good days. Kukutase. Rubaga, jagalomu chalo we rubaga. Ima. Mwa rubaga. Okay, so tuina Maki Idie, tuina Kawempe, ne rubaga. Kafala Centro, male and female. I'm going to go to the hospital. Nakawa, male and female. Okay, so 1 minute each. 1 minute strictly as we can speak.
People power,
our power,
NUP,
everywhere, Your Excellence, President Yawan Shetamu, Oweku Mukamafe, Tukuyoza Rezo Kwangula Kalu. Same honorable members of parliament, my MP, Nyoko Dej, elect, Tukuyoza Rezo, Ebenado Tukorede. Yosh, the mayor, Ali Kasinganda, Maki Idie, Pukweba Zabi, and the team attached members, Mwenda, our NUP. Basimone Wanyawa, ladies and gentlemen, honorable councillors, Amanya Gangzebali, Joseph Wanika, Minister of Finance, Maki Idie, Abani Council. Mtuwalo Musa, we are president of Namawari Wanwenda. We are waiting for your command. We are waiting for what is next. We shall do what is necessary to go to Entebbe Muntebe. God bless you all.
People power,
our
power,
NUP,
everywhere,
NUP.
I'm standing here on behalf of Kawempe as a division. Kawempe is a constituent, it's all of triggering each and everything of the structure of Kampala. Your Excellency. Tituli wamu na awe, elate tugende akweti lida, mumbele yonanze nzikiriza ncho, sobo lokuwa akocho okola. Ndabuwa ototunuli de chicholi, nubako gochusa chusa, nubako message jo sendinga. Mufoma tu yonadi oboko zechi, ojitute. Obubaka wange buge ndeli ava NRM, kuwa mkama wange, Kawempe baga denyo tunafuya. Ngaba NRM baga la okuba obuwangu zibuwa ntu. Na yetu wa imili dewamu, elantu wala naka sokuwa za komanda, nga emea, tu imili dewamu nga timu, elawe tunaamee chitole. Division zona, okuvila zela wansine tu following a chain of command, tuteka okutuza mkama wafe, entebe muntebe, temugu wa mumani.
President, hapakule mbeze mwenda wa nage mbitibi ya mwe, Masayu kiderinya na abidie Esther, okuve machi indie, chikilide machi indie. Banae president webale kubela na masanyalaze. Zani, febani, bane njagala mukirize. Nti ya masanyalaze ganugava kuchagulanyi, atenga mkama katonda yakola chii. Yeyamutu sindikira, Naye nsenzizo wano kutegera plan B kye kyoka. Za abavubuka bonna banguza mtalabaga ya plan B ki. Sebo tuli ready for any plan B, we are more than ready. Banange basobo ne banyabo twekirinisemu tetugwa mmaanyi. Mwena mbalaba mwanyobo zeta. Njagala banange tukole kintu kimu. Kyagulanya China. Tulayira mu gwakutaano. Sebo plan B tugisewo. Sebo tulayire wamu sebo mukwano. Nze kyemmanyi gwe president wange era bannange abantu be Makindye bakufumidde nnyo 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 era nga bali wamu naawe tetuli mu kunyolwa wabula tulize plan B. People power, our power.
People power, our power. Amanya azo nsembo kusa okuva mu bubaga nga ndi kansalawo mu ndeeba abaddeyo ate agenda atakomi
bannaye saba tusiriikirire abajuliza bakulembeze bannaffe. Let's be quiet so that we wrap up quickly.
Basebo ne bannyabo bakansalazi, nze ndi muduumizi w'erubaga ate ndi muduumizi w'omu ndeeba. Sebo pulezidenti olwaleero mu ndeeba tufunyeeyo simanyi oba kiki ekifaananyi kyo kyabaddeko ambuleera n'evaako n'egenda waggulu neyeetoloola ndeeba yonna simanyi pulezidenti naye bwekityo bwe kiri. Abantu bonna 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 batunuulidde ambuleera neyeetoloola omuluka gwonna ogw'omu ndeeba tebamanyine bwegudde. So n'olw'ensonga eyo basibo ne bannyabo ago masannyalaze. Sebo pulezidenti erubaga tugenda kuba bakansala kinaana n'omusobyo naye NUP yaleese bakansala nkaaga. So n'olw'ensonga eyo basibo ne bannyabo ago masannyalaze eri gwe ne mmeeya waffe.